finally it's out to center. The Canucks have a 3-on-1. Daniel Sedin down the right, in on goal, stop, hammer and scores! Henrik Sedin on the rebound, and the Canucks tie the game in one.
Well, this is a good play by Alex Burrows at the blue line. Ryan Suter pitches in, tries to keep the puck in, and Alex Burrows stays right with it. And then he makes the play to get Henrik and Daniel going. Henrik goes to the net. Daniel takes the rebound shot. Keeps it down low so that it's off Dubnyk, and Henrik's right there. That's better than a pass. Daniel can't get the pass over, so he plays shot rebound.
The old pool shot off the goalie right to Henrik.
Here's Yannick Hansen. Curls to the high slot for the shot. Dubnyk is in. Horvat scores on the rebound. He just continues to grow and grow, and Bo Horvat gives the Canucks a 2-1 lead.
This play all starts with Lucas Bisa. John, you and I say high risk, high reward. Lucas Bisa goes right behind his own net. Now he's fighting, chips it as he's falling down, and it goes to Bo Horvat, who uses his speed, and the wraparound goes right through. Doesn't hit anybody. Kens is right there, and Yannick Hansen. Shoot it at the net, never a bad play, and guess who's there? Both guys. And Ryan Stanton is also right there beside Bo Horvat, who finds the rebound off Devin Dubnyk.
Canucks pressing here, looking to go up by two. Henrik Sedin on the backhand, centers, and Burrows missed the pass. Here's Biega with a shot, he scores! Brontiac after Burrows, once the red light went on, but in his NHL debut, Alex Biega scores to make it 3-1.
The Wild are complaining that Alex Burrows was interfering with Devin Dubnyk, but watch Burrows, his positioning on this one. He's been called a couple of times with the feet in the blue paint, but this one, he is outside, gets perfectly square, in good position, and that shot by Biega goes by Devin Dubnyk because he just can't see it.
Burrows tip it or no?
I don't think so.